am Shehnaaz, and I am one of the members of Movie Break. And today I'm here to talk about my latest review about the latest movie that I have seen recently, and that movie is Mirror Mirror. Okay, so let's talk about Mirror Mirror. So basically, Mirror Mirror is a story. It's a story based on a fairy tale. It's adapted, the movie, the film was adapted from this fairy tale that you all know. It's a famous fairy tale that you all know, and it's called Snow White. But the movie is cool, you know. It has a little twist at the end of the film. Surprising, huh? Surprising, right? I know. No? It's really surprised when I hear about it, yeah? When they have a little twist. Now they change a little bit at the ending of the film. So you guys must watch it. So basically, let's talk about this film. My review about this film. So this film was directed by Kirsten Singh, and the film star cast was this film was Egg by Lily Collins as Snow White, of course, and she's so beautiful by me, she's really so beautiful. And then Julia Roberts as the evil queen, and of course Armie Hammer as the handsome prince. Okay, so I'll tell you the story. The story is about Snow White. Snow White is the name given by her birth mother, which is a queen. And that name that was given to her actually suits her. Snow White's mother died after giving birth to Snow White, and she was raised by her father, which is the king. And she was raised by her father lovingly. But while Snow White was getting older, their father started to worry whether he can take care of Snow White and train her and teach her to be a perfect young girl. And so her father was started to worry, you know? Her father started to worry. And so at that time her father decided to marry another woman in order to bring a mother to Snow White so that she can teach Snow White to be a better, perfect, not just a human being as well. But he didn't know the woman that whom he was married to is actually an evil woman, and she wanted to steal the kingdom. She wanted to steal and control the kingdom. And did you guys know that the queen, the evil queen, she even exiled Snow White. And this is the travel on how the princess, which is a Snow White, get help from seven resourceful rebels to get back her birthright. Okay, so now I have done about the movie synopsis. I have to talk about the movie, what this movie is about. So now let me give you my opinion, my good and my bad opinion about this film. movie, this movie, they have a lot of money, they have a lot of moral values that we can follow. Some of the good moral values that really touch me is Snow White. She shows such a good attitude in this film. She shows such a good attitude. Even after she did atrocities committed by the Queen, even after she has been treated badly by the Queen, but Snow White still talk politely and still respect the Queen, even though the Queen doesn't deserve to be treated like that. So, this is a very good attitude show by Snow White. And it should be emulated. And this attitude, this good attitude, it should be emulated by us. Okay, now let's talk about the bad side. The negative opinion. My negative opinion about this film. Well, there's a line here in this film saying that she said this line: "Remove all the ugly people who are in the city, say the Queen." And this direction was given to the Queen. And this direction was given by the Queen to the people. And the people was really afraid by the Queen. And so they just follow whatever her order is, whatever the Queen directs them to do. So these people have the ugly people in the city are included the seven dogs. And so the seven dogs was being chased out from the city. And no one stood against the Queen. Because of the fear towards the evil Queen, no one dared to come and defend them at the moment they really need help. And after being chased by the people, the seven dogs eventually started to rob from the people in order to take revenge from them. This is a negative example show, and by this, it has prove that we can't depend on anyone except we can defend anyone in this world except we can defend anyone in this world other than ourselves. Okay, my overall view about this movie is it's not just a fairy tale that inserted in it, but it also includes moral story that can serve as lessons to all of us. Okay, my rating for this film is as whole 3/10, for the plot 5/10, key value 3/10, and visual effect 6/10. This is my story review about Mirror Mirror. Thank you. And don't forget to view our blog and comment on it. Bye.